Hard hit and by Chipper into the corner. That'll score Spielbergs, who was running on the play. And Tulowitzki has an RBI double. And now it's 9-5 Atlanta. For Tulowitzki, his fifth RBI.
Well, that one got over the middle of the plate. He's got a really good slider, curveball tonight, and that one is the only one that really caught the middle of the plate. Tulowitzki made a pay.
First earned run allowed this year by O'Flaherty. But he had run the count full and gave Tulowitzki a little too good.